toasty, toasty.
Get fucked.
Pussy. Pussy.
Get fucked.
Pussy.
We love you.
Night, night, dickhead.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You know my name. Welcome in, people. Ronnie Schultzy, straight in with the giveaways. Ronnie, welcome in, dude. Happy freaking Thursday. Straight in with the giveaways. We hit the goal on the last stream chat. We are straight in for the 2,800 V-Bucks. Ved, welcome in. Erin, fancy meeting you here. Erin and me have been stalking each other all day. We were in a couple of other streams earlier, and I think I was in there first. You've been on that stream for about 12 months, so fucking touche. Touche, Erin. What is the fuck up? Ved, how are we? Schultzy, long time no see, man. You are on my fucking TikTok every day. Every day. Every day. Every day. Funkeen, welcome in, dude. Happy Thursday. I hope you're having a fucking banging week. It's Friday Eve, people. It's Friday Eve, which means one thing. We're going to be doing the podcast later, and we're going to be playing some fucking Fortnite. You got a voice mod active, have I? Oh, it's the hard tune on. Yeah, sorry, the hard tune's on, my bad. I was playing around with that on a fucking on a Zoom call earlier. Such a rookie. I do apologise, chat. Apologies for the hard tune. Unless you like the hard tune. Probably not. Evening, OBG and crew, Mummy D, welcome in. How's your week going, Mummy D? Oh, the room has new decor now. Have you sorted the room out? Guys, Shorty, 17, he plays pinball. If you don't follow him, make sure you click on his name. Give him a follow because he plays pinball. He's got fucking cameras set up better than me. And I've got a lot of cameras and this guy knows his shit. So yeah, give Shorty a follow. He plays pinball live on stream. He's in Canada. So time zones are a little bit on the piss for us UK people. But yeah, if you can ever watch one of his streams, he's fucking brilliant. He's also got a Switch and he plays on the Switch as well. Fom Keen, how are you, man? What have you been up to? Where is my happy fucking Thursday at? Ved, happy fucking Thursday, dude! Happy Thursday, man. Banging day. Just made affiliate. 9 streams in. Super pumped. Let's fucking go, dude. I'm going to give it one of these. The winner takes it all. Ignore the message in chat. It's for something else. But this one's for you, Fom Keen. The winner, man. Fucking winning in life, dude. Let's go. How are you feeling? Are you feeling pumped? Man, I bet you are, aren't you? I bet you're fucking feeling amazing, Fom Keen. Time zones are a bit of a piss. I think I know all about that. Yeah, fucking hell, Ved. You're in India, aren't you? So your time zones are really on the piss. You're welcome, Shultzy. You're a fucking legend, dude. Thank you for coming in saying hello. What have you been up to, Shultzy? Apart from the snow in Canada, I've seen that on your Instagram and your TikTok. How have you guys got snow in fucking April? What the fuck? Susan, welcome in. How are we? How's your fucking week going, Susan? How's Thomas? We're right here, chat. We're right fucking here. Gamer Mummy, continuing the gifted sub they got from Welsh Wolf. Let's fucking go. Man, Gamer Mummy, continuing the sub. Let's go. Fucking, we're kicking off Thursday. We're absolutely fucking banging Thursday. Let's go, chat. How are my peeps doing? My peeps are doing amazing. The peeps are fucking brilliant today. I'll tell you what happened to me today, though. I've got a bit of bad news. It's not that bad news. You don't need to sit down and, like, the police have just knocked on your door and said, OBG, can you sit down for a second? It's not one of those. My Go XLR LCD screens have fucking gone pop. I'm so devastated.
Hosty toasty.
Susan with a host. Thank you so much. Did I change the channel points? Yes, sir. Got to keep it fresh, Red. You've got to keep it fresh. Otherwise, you just get coming to the same shit, don't you? Got to mix it up, man. Always fresh on this stream. You know me. We changed the overlays. We've got just chatting, which looks like it's on the wall behind me. Actually, it's not. It's a fucking green screen. I've got 3 green screens. My computer's about to fucking blow up. I'm doing okay. He's been at his dad's. I think he is okay. Fantastic, Susan. Are you getting a good break, though? Are you recharging yourself, getting yourself all relaxed and shit? Our weather is fucked up and legit warm, then snow, then warm, rain, bullshit. To be fair, I'd like to have that because ours is just... Who's that? Susan, I've got emotional damage. I've got emotional damage because my Go XLR broke. Gutted. Absolutely gutted. Just been busy at work with the family. I know, man. You've been fucking grinding, dude. Work, like I say, people have got lives outside of Twitch, but I appreciate you coming in and spending time with me, Shorty. However long or short it is. And even a lot of people are coming in and just hitting the lurk. That is fantastic. I will never, ever moan at people or say, you only come in and lurk. Lurkers are as valuable as people chatting in stream. Fom Keen! Here comes the hot stepper! Fom Keen with the 300 bits,
dude,
man.
It's been a heck of a month, dude. Wanted to stream for the past 7 to 8 months. Stumbled into your stream and 2 minutes in you told me to go stream and I did. Look how that worked out.
I am so happy. I'm so happy that coming into my stream, me saying just do it, you've got to affiliate, mate. Fucking congrats. Wolfman Games, thank you for the host as well, man. Apologies, I missed it. Exactly. Fom Keen, it's that easy, dude. Yeah, just scrapbooking after a long hot bubble bath. I tell you what, I haven't had a bath in fucking years, and that isn't a scummy issue. I have a shower instead. I need to have a soak in the bath. Does it totally, like, does anyone else just have baths or showers? Because I'm just a shower rat, not a bath rat.
Well, let me get to the point. Let's roll another joint. Turn the radio loud.
Here he is. Entrance music playing. Brutus, how you doing, dude? Welcome in, man. Welcome in. Shower only. You, when you get your beautiful snipe that you never recorded because you're a silly Billy. I was casually watching that with a tampon up my nose because my nose bleeds. Oh, shit. We only won that game because you saved us. I was in a bloody mess trying to tell you with the comms. We played yesterday, Erin. It was fucking brilliant. It was brilliant. Like, we came in and it was... we were down to the last few people and I got a snipe of a guy running behind a tree. I'm so wish I fucking did it. Elite Shadow. Wait, I've played with you. Yes, you have, dude. Welcome to the stream, Elite Shadow. You have played with me. Gamer Mummy! Here come the odd stepper, murderer. Welcome in. Elite Shadow. Gamer Mummy with the 200 bits. Thank you so much. We've got some... Is this music a bit depressing for anyone? Shall we change the music up? Elite Shadow, yes, we played yesterday. We got the win with Erin. We fucking did.
Ronnie! Is there a hype train incoming?
Choo-choo bitches.
Choo-choo bitches? Ronnie coming in with 100 bits to get the hype train going. We're on a fucking level one. Ronnie coming in again with 100. We're pushing that hype train. Limited. We're on a level one. On a level one means we do this. Dark Shadow, you ain't seen nothing, baby. I've got fucking overlays for days, bro.
Hype train initiated. Let's fucking go, chat.
Let's fucking go. We're fucking there. 69%. It's gone up, Ronnie. 70 fucking 5 now, dude. I've never played with Erin. Elite Shadow, we need to get some games in, dude, when we're on fucking War Zones next, man. Just ask and you shall receive. Dark Shadow, if you haven't added me on Activision, exclamation COD in chat, and you can pull up my gamer tag and drop me an invite, mate, and I'll accept that so we can play some games. OBG, I'm livid with the mail service. Ved, have you not received your sticker? Ronnie! 88%! We are fucking so close to a level two. A level two. If anyone in chat has Amazon Prime... Murderer. Ronnie's pushed it to level two, chat.
Hype train level two. Go, 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 chat.
Hype train level two. If anyone in chat has Prime, you can sub for free with Prime to keep the hype train going. I've often used my Prime sub for people who I'm supporting. So if you wanted to hit that Prime button, you can definitely smash it. Ronnie with the 300 bits again, dude. Fucking hell. Ronnie with a solo carry. You're solo carrying us on a level two hype train at the moment, dude. Specky, welcome in. The longest mine took was a month and a half. Ved, they sometimes do take a while.
Very good, very nice. Very good, very nice.
Susan smashing out the channel point redemptions. We've got some new channel points in there as well. We've got the music choices. So if you guys have got any tunes that you want to play, we've got the channel point redemptions in there as well. Hitting us with the lurk, Wolfman Games. Taking Tiny out. No worries, man. I appreciate you hitting the lurk. Lurking is loving. Those words will always come out of my mouth when fucking someone hits the lurking channel. Elite Shadow. So are you playing Warzone today? Or have you been playing Warzone today, dude?
Hosty toasty.
Specky Wizard, how are we, man? How were your streams earlier, dude? You're on the grind to affiliate. Guys, we've got Specky Wizard in the chat. If you aren't following this guy's on the grind to affiliate. So Fomkeen was there as well. He's hit himself to affiliate. Specky Wizard is on the road as well. So if you guys can click on Specky Wizard, he plays a mixture of games. He plays, he was playing Formula One today. He plays a plethora. Go and check out his channel. Click that button. Hit him up with a follow and give him some love. Yes, bro. No, mate, not yet. Not yet. That means you're playing games later. A bit of Sigma. Hey, yo, you old bold fuck. How you doing, Nick? Johnny's in here as well. Johnny, change the color of your text, man. Red, I can't read red very well, so I miss out. Same with you, Nick. The man, the myth, the legend. How was your morning, my guy? Very curious. My morning was okay until my fucking Go XLR took a shit. My Go XLR LCD's broke. Fucked up. So I'm getting a replacement. It's coming tomorrow, so don't worry. The panic is over. We're going to get it sorted tomorrow. I'm good, Johnny. How are you, man? How's your morning been? Johnny's in Canada as well, by the way, Shortsy. Shortsy, Johnny. Johnny, Shortsy. Get to know each other. You're both from Canada. No excuses. Drop to follow Fomkeen. Well done, man. Thank you for the support. We always love to share the wealth. If you aren't following the people in chat, give these guys a look. Sir, dude. Three more days, I think. That's all I need. Average is good. Thanks for the shout out, my guy. You sexy Baldy. No worries. No worries, Specky. You've been supporting the channel for a while, man. Let's get you to where you need to be. Affiliate is the fucking, the first step on that ladder, dude. Partner is way up there. And even when you get past partner, there's a fucking another door after that, dude. You can't just stop. Ronnie, 10 out of 10. I fucking knew it'd be a 10 out of 10, Ronnie. You got us to a level 2 hype train. A level 2. Ved, coming in with a gifted to Coz. Man, thank you so much. Ved's hitting up with a fucking gifted sub. Coz. Ved, thank you for the gifted, dude. Keeping that hype train alive, man. Keeping it alive. Man, thank you so much. We'll support you for partner. I fucking... There's a dream, Specky. There's always a dream, man. It may take me a year. It may take me fucking 2 years, but yeah. I'll source them a follow. I got you. Thank you, Johnny. Praise my M4A1. He's a guy in Canada as well. He's recently started to stream his gameplay on his console. He's pulling it in from his PC. Pulling it into his PC. So if you can give this guy a follow as well, that'd be freaking amazing. So yeah, we've broke the Go XLR today. And I broke my ring light as well. Do you know the clamp on the ring lights that you get? The £10 ones from like fucking Amazon. Yeah, I tightened that up a little bit too tight and it just fucking snapped. So, man down, chat, man down. We're fucking man down. Day is going so much better now that I'm in here. Johnny, thank you so much, man. These are the words that like keep me going because I've always said, if you're not enjoying it, don't stream. If you're enjoying it and you've got to have fun, you've got to fucking enjoy yourself. That's the best way to be. And I always try to have a bit of a laugh. You know me, I can take the abuse. People call me Baldy, Spunkhead, Potato Head, you name it. It's just a water off a duck's back. You can't let it bother you, man. I'm just happy I woke up in the morning. You just uploaded onto TikTok and Discord the latest scrapbooks. Let's fucking go, Susan. You've got some really good designs on there. Are they just the covers that you're doing on them books as well? I'm assuming they are. The type to call you up drunk. I got some lies to tell. Ved! Ved! Mary Berry! Mary Berry's going to be fucking losing her shit when she sees that notification come up. Ved, thank you so much, dude. You are coming up fucking swinging today, man. Absolutely balling. Man, thank you. They're expensive, but I recommend the Elgato lights. Is anyone else... Are you using the Elgato lights, Nick? Because to be fair, I need a decent light. I've got a couple of Philips Hue, and I've got the cheap £10 fucking ring light, which isn't great. Because you know when I put my glasses on? When I put my specs on, when I turn into a specky wizard like Specky Wizard, you can see the fucking the ring light in my glasses. So it's not that great. Thanks so much for the gifted sub. Coz, I thought you'd be straight in. Let's fucking go. Straight in with the gifted. Yeah, Ved was gifted the subs. We're on a hype train, Coz. So yes, welcome in. We're just having a bit of a chat. My Go XLR broke. My fucking ring light broke. But it doesn't matter. We're having a fucking good stream. We're having an absolute banger today, Coz. How are you? Fuckface, smelly old man, old prick, beanhead. I'll take all them names. Oh, it's the covers. Yes, I thought it was. I dig the setup, bro. Thank you so much, Johnny. There's been so much time and effort been put into these. I've been tweaking things behind the scenes. Yeah, it's still a work in progress, but I'm thinking we're on the right and we're on the road to where we want to be. Got to show my appreciation, Ved. Mate, you have done. Thank you so much, man. And with the subs as well, that gets you into the draw because we're giving away exclamation giveaway in chat if one of the mods or someone wants to jump it in. We're giving away, we've hit the milestone for 2,800 V-Bucks that are going to get drawn at the end of the month. So one lucky subscriber will actually get the 2,800 V-Bucks. And then the next one is the merch. So we're giving away the OBG hoodie. OBG t-shirt is the second goal. So fresh and so clean. The Stream Deck controls them, does it? What? Are they coloured ones, Nick? Or are they just normal lights? Are they like RGB ones? Or are they just normal ones? Yeah, Ved, you're in the draw, man. You're in the draw. Gifted subs, you get 2 extra tickets, dude. So your name will be on the wheel. If you aren't following me on Twitter as well, Ved, I've recently set up a Twitter account. Or Twatter. British Twitter account. Same handle, Old Bold G. It'd be great if you guys in chat could throw me a follow. I'm trying to improve my Twitter coverage. I wasn't really a fan of Twitter, but it's actually all right. Since I last opened it, the app was garbage, and now opening it now, like 2 years later, it's not too bad. I need a ring light to do a sexy mankini stream with my specs. Ooh, sexy. Oh, that's going to get clipped, isn't it? Fuck. Shouldn't have done that on stream. The stream deck controls them. Normal can go blue and yellow for different lighting, and they go bright as fuck. But how much are they, Nick? Let's be honest. Are they like 150 quid? I'm not paying 150 quid on a fucking light. Come on, bro. Seriously? I'm fucking made of money. Oh no, Twitter is the most messed up place. Ved, have you got some weird shit on Twitter? Ved, hit me a follow and I'll follow you back and I'll check out, I'll repost some shit that's weird on Twitter, dude. Oh, I love Twitter. It's funny with the rants people put out. Yeah, the people going at you and then it's like a whole conversation, Erin. It's crazy.
And you fail.
And you fail. I didn't fail. I failed it because I broke my shit. I know that. Ronnie fucking clipped it. Fuck's sake. If I ever win V-Bucks, I'll donate to Jess or Wolfman or one of my friends. Susan, if they get pulled out... Here she is. Welcome in with the grand entrance music, Jess. How are we, Jess? How are we? How was your dinner with hot dogs? Jess has got a bit of a story to tell. She spent like an hour cooking dinner and then it went in the bin and she ended up with hot dog sausages and some sweet corn. Is that what it was? Yeah, they're expensive, but worth it. Nick, could you send me a photo of your setup, looking at your setup, where the lights go, so I can get an idea of how big they are, dude? That'd be freaking awesome. It tasted shit. What, your original meal or the hot dogs that you cooked? Because I like quite like hot dogs. Did they come out of one of the big jars? Because you get like jars over here, don't you, of hot dogs? Elite Shadow, thank you for the lurk, man. Dinner time, dude. I appreciate your lurk. Lurking is loving, man. Both. Oh, okay. Sweet corn and rice with hot dogs. Well, whatever works. That's good diet food, Jess. It sounds like good diet food. You want a diet? You don't need to be. Yep, no problem. I'll do it when I get home. Thank you, Nick. I appreciate the man. Because if I'm going to invest in it, I just need to understand how big they are. Because otherwise, I'm running out of fucking plug sockets. I'll tell you what, this... Sorry if I'm making anyone sick. My head looks even fucking bigger when that plays. Look at the size of my forehead when that fucking ripple goes across it. I look like I've got a 12 head. Fuck's sake. You guys just inflicting the fucking wavy on me. And yep, massive jars. I'll tell you... Jess, has anyone seen the videos on YouTube where the woman just literally just like inhales the hot dog and does like six in one go? Bombhead. I get called Tonhead, Ronnie. Bombhead. Terry Tedghead. Yeah, I like hot dogs, but I wanted pork belly. What happened to the pork belly? Was it just not crispy enough? I still would have ate it. I would have just fucking cooked it in the oven and kept it. OBG, I could do that easily. Like, straight down the gullet. Oh, shit. Someone's going to clip that as well, aren't they? Why do I do that? Why? OBG, you need to have a filter between this. Nissa, welcome in. You caught me the right time. I was just doing some gullet sounds for hot dogs and really evaluating my life choices. Thank you. Thank you for the 100 bits, Nissa. Let's freaking go. The pork belly was mostly fat and overly cooked. And I didn't cook it. Oh, shit. Well, if you didn't cook it, not your problem. Oh, we've clipped it again. There you go. Oh, my God. OBG, I sent you a Discord DM with the link to the ones I use. Thank you, Nick. I'll take a look. Are they from Amazon? Can I buy them from Amazon? Because literally, the first website I open in the morning is Amazon. Oh, I saw someone clipped it right. Yes, they did, Nissa. They did. Nissa, how are you anyway? How's your week been? Did you have a good Easter? Jess! Whoa! Jess! Fucking hell! Let's fucking go! Fucking hell, Jess! Was it the music? Fuck me, what is going on? Ronnie! What? This guy? This guy? Jess and this guy? Ain't beating me though. Fucking hell. Is it a dick swinging contest between you and Jess? Fucking hell. Thank you, Ronnie, Jess. Thank you so much. You guys are fucking outstanding. You guys are amazing. Oh my God, all these subs. I fucking know. Jess's payday, me thinks. The lights are still flashing, Jess. They haven't stopped. For Jess and Ronnie, they're still going. I don't even know how long they're going to go for. They're fucking crashing. I think you might have broke my stream. We're on the road to that giveaway. We're on the road to the giveaway. The V-Bucks are in the bag, chat. The V-Bucks are in the bag. The next one is the Night Night t-shirt. For people who are in chat who don't know what they look like, exclamation merch, head to the merch store. They're all on there. They're all on there. And they've been... Ved! Ved's coming in again. Ved, man, thank you. Oh, they're gifted. Stings! Let's fucking go. Stings, welcome in, man. Happy Thursday, dude. We are fucking out. We've been streaming for 21 minutes and we've had a level 2 hype train and we've hit the daily sub goal. Yeah, I'm lost for fucking words. Is the hype train on cooldown? The hype train is like once an hour, I think it is. I think it's once an hour. Once the hype train closes, it's got an hour cooldown. You can't change it. That's the minimum, Ronnie. That's Twitch for you. Holy shit. Stranger danger. Put your hands up for Detroit. We're going to have a fucking party in here. That's what we're going to do. Turn the music up. Turn it up loud. Boom, 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 boom. No one do any more for an hour. Yeah, let it cool down. Let it chill for a little bit. Stranger danger. Stings, how are you, man? How are you feeling? Because I know you've been unwell. So Stings has had some downtime. He's been in hospital. He's back out now. He's on the road to recovery. And I'm hoping he's feeling so much better. Absolutely fucking legend in the room, Stings. He was grinding for the FaZe Clan as well. His gameplay is fucking immense. Like, I wish I could be like half as talented as you, Stings, with a fucking mouse and keyboard. Happy Earth Day, you tree huggers. Is it Earth Day today? Yeah, the link I sent was Amazon. Nick, thank you, man. I will literally go there and go basket as soon as I can afford it. Click, done. Thank you so much, man. If they're that good, I'm so on that train. All right, I feel better physically. I appreciate that, Stings. I'm glad you are feeling better in yourself. That's always good. My brother is back to the land of the living, Stings. Yes, he's there. He's there. Stings for the win. Ved straight on the lockbox. Who's bashing the lockbox at the moment? You fucking all are. You crazy kids. Woody! Welcome in, dude. How are we, man? Woody, I followed you on Twitter and your comments are brilliant. Your comments are like, who are these fucking tin pot cunts? I'm like, oh, brilliant. This is how it goes on Twitter. Just say what you want. There's a massive butt, Stings. I know I've got a massive ass, dude. Don't make me get it out. You want to see a massive butt? That's all you're getting. That's all you're getting. That's all you're getting on a Thursday. Wait till Saturday when we get the beers open. Everyone's in here. There's a massive butt. Is it gone now? What butt? Nope. Ronnie! Can we stop Ronnie using the clip command? Because this is going to get embarrassing. But I'm a single man. No way. No way, Stings. Oh, shit, man. As they say, though, there are plenty more fish in the sea. I'm sorry to hear that, dude. If you need to chat to any of us, we're in the Discord for you, man. We're family. You know that, dude. You know that, dude. Wow, my parents walked in while you were doing that. Perfect timing. Hey, Ved's parents. I'm ABG. I'm in the UK and I'm a mental fucking patient. Welcome in. I'm not really. I don't live in an asylum, unless it's a good asylum, because, yeah, I'd love to have an asylum. It looks like this. To be honest, I've taken it very well, so hanging in there. Man, you've got fucking so much going for you. You've got a steady job. You've got an awesome character, dude. Your personality is fucking banging. You will literally, Give it 6 months. Get yourself on there. Apparently, there's loads of apps like Plenty of Fish and, I don't know. I was going to say Grindr, but probably not the right app for you there, Stings, is it? Nope. OnlyFans. Murderer. Gamer Mummy. Coming in again.
This isn't a Twitch dump. I just want to show you my appreciation. BTW, lol. I was at Doc's today for my depression and there was all his usual questions, etc. lol. And I said to him, genuinely, the only thing I look forward to every week is OBG's streams.
You're going to get me choked up, Gamer Mummy, if you say that. That is awesome. And that's the thing. I'm glad that the Twitch community is freaking amazing. Absolutely amazing. Like, I enjoy coming to chat with you guys. So if you're coming in and enjoying and looking forward to coming and chatting with me, we're both on the same page and we've got that mutual connection of we both just want to enjoy life. Like, life is too bloody short. Oh, fuck. I didn't realize that we'd talk that crap. Yeah, text to speech, Gamer Mummy. It'd automatically text to speech. But I'm good because otherwise I would have read it out and I'd start to well up. So TTS did it for me. These streams are too wholesome. Sarah Hennison, welcome in. Hype Train Conductor is in here as well. Sarah Hellison with all the badges, the full pint glass, the previous Hype Train Conductor. 100% true though, Gamer Mummy, thank you so much. That means a lot. Like, when I started my streaming journey, I was just here to have a laugh and enjoy things and, like, don't take anything too seriously. And a year and, like, 14 months down the line, we've got an amazing Discord. We've got an amazing group of people. You can see everyone in chat. Like, they're just here to have a good time. We've got no toxicity. We're all loving life. And that's what it's about, isn't it? Like, you might not wake up tomorrow. I'll tell you what, there's a TikTok that I put out. And I put it onto Twitter recently as well. And it's from the Inbetweeners when Neil was talking about, well, you only get one go round, I reckon. And once you're dead, you're dead. So you've got to look at it like, yeah, you only live once. So just enjoy yourself. I'm pretty happy. Yeah, that's what it's about. Me too, OBG. Booty calls unlocked. Oh, shit. Ronnie's straight in there. Let's get you on that fucking booty call. Me too, ABG. The only thing that got me through things at the minute. Susan, thank you so much. Can I use anyone's Twitter account to bully Bristol Rovers fans on Twitter? I'm currently banned. What? You're banned from Bristol Rovers' Twitter account? Woody, what have you been saying? What have I missed, Sarah? Oh, my God. You've missed two lots of gifted subs. You've missed the level 2 hype train. We've talked about my broken XLR and my broken ring light. Gamer Mummy and obviously Fomkeen. Fomkeen came in and we helped him to get affiliate. Specky's grinding for affiliate. And Gamer Mummy has obviously just sort of let it out a little bit. Not in the wrong way, like in the right way. Just sort of being honest and saying, I'm helping her and she's looking forward to stream, which is fucking amazing. Like, yeah, that's blown my mind, Gamer Mummy. That really has. All this means is more Warzone for me. Stings, Fortnite. Don't get toxic on Warzone. Fortnite. Facts. I've terrorized the fat Tim Pot bitches, ABG. That's why you called them Tim Pot cunts, weren't it, Woody? To be fair, slightly harsh, but you got away with it. What's up with Stings? Jump in the Discord, Sarah. We've gone through all of the stuff with Stings. You might have to pick it up in Discord. OBG, have you played Rocket League? I haven't, Ved. I've got it downloaded. It's on my things. It's on my list of things to do, should we say? It's on my list of things to do. Speaking of cars, Ved, my car goes back to the garage at the end of next month. So I wanted to sort of chat with you guys about car recommendations. What cars do you think I should look at? Because my lease ends and it's like gone. I'm like, I've got no car. I'm carless. You've been waiting to hear that. Yeah. Warzone? Fortnite. Ah, no worries. Yeah, Sarah, I don't want to go back through the whole conversation. Just jump into Discord. What I really want to know is, when's the next podcast? I'm looking forward to that, and I hate podcasts. The podcast, Gamer Mummy, is tonight. It's going to be after this stream. So once we finish my normal Thursday stream at 9 o'clock, so an hour and a half, we're going to go into the podcast. We're going to be with Toon and with Magic. We might be slightly late, because obviously Toon's got some work commitments that he needs to do before he jumps on stream. And then Magic, I think, is going to stream himself and then raid in. So we're both going to be double-teaming it into the stream. BRB, no worries, Woody. We'll still be here, man. I'm looking for a new car as well. Stinks, what are you looking to go for? What car? Porsche. Fucking hell, Ronnie. Porsche. I'll have a 911 from like 95. I don't think I can afford anything else. Is the music all right, chat, as well? Is the music too loud? My parents are planning to buy a car. It's so exciting. Ved, what car are they going to buy? Just don't get a car. Be more fitter and walk. It's 7 miles to work, gamer mummy. I could probably bike it, but yeah, I'm thinking that I might have to. How long do you? I reckon I can probably go without a car for about 3 months. Get a convertible, midlife crisis. Yeah, I could do that. Get a BMW M3 convertible for the lads. Look for a nice little hatch, a newer one. Yeah, I was looking at like, because I've got a Focus at the moment. It's nothing special. It's just a Focus. Golf R. Oh, that's, I was tempted with a Golf. I was tempted with a Golf, Ronnie. Golf's break so damn easily. Don't do it. Jess, have you got previous with a Golf? 7 miles ain't that far, Brutus. You're right. I can do it on a bike. I used to bike to work very regularly. And that's when I was working full time. Now I'm working from home. I don't even need to bike it anymore. I used to walk 25 miles to school. 25 miles? Get fucked. It's got to be one of these.
Get fucked.
25 miles? I don't believe you. Oh, this fucking tune is a banger. LL Cool J. Phenomenon. Some people have been made to drive and others have driven around. Yeah. Chauffeured, Ronnie. I'm not being chauffeured. It's in Chanel. Behind Chanel. Audi and BMW are the only two in contention right now. I used to have an Audi A3. Let's just say I blew the engine up. It's probably the easiest way to put it. I went to pull off the lights, the traffic lights, to beat a tractor. This is fucking embarrassing. I went to pull off the lights to beat a tractor. And I put my foot down and the turbo went and I thought, I'm going to put my foot down even further. And then the timing belt pushed the piston, the conrods through the top of the engine. Yeah, that cost about 500 quid to fix. Yeah, that's great. That was my Audi experience. I'm not buying a fucking Audi. I don't drive, but I've witnessed so many people having issues with them. The alternators, the gearboxes are useless. Yeah, I've never owned a Volkswagen. Audi is brilliant. Yeah, I can't go back to an Audi. Not after my past experience. I've got previous. BMWs are for tossers. Do you think? BMWs and Volvos. I couldn't drive a Volvo. Volvo's like a car my dad would drive. It's like that old saying, Americans think 100 years is a long time and UK think 100 miles is a far distance. Yeah, 100 miles is a long distance. 25 miles, Brutus. How can you walk 25 miles? To school. How long did it take you? Like 4 hours? It took me 4 hours to run a fucking marathon. I was running. Running! BMW and Audis are wankers here. Yeah, we have them all over the place. Story time. It's definitely story time, running. Get yourself a little electric runaround. I was looking at an electric Mini. Has anyone driven a Mini before? Like a Mini Cooper or a Mini One? I've always been a car guy. My dream car is a 1968 Mustang, but import duty in India is about 125%. Fucking hell. That is a shitload of cash. Move to America. Problem solved. It'd be cheaper for you to move to America and buy a car than it would be to import the fucker in. As soon as you said beat a tractor the first time, I burst out laughing. Yeah, I tried to beat a tractor off the lights. I didn't even have to try. I went in a fucking Audi. It's like, seriously? But I was giving it the Billy Big Bollocks, putting my foot down, weren't I? Like, yeah, tractor. And watch this. Boom. Engine went pop. I like the Honda Civic Type R. The Honda Civic Type R, do you remember the ones with the long body and the square back? They're the Civic Type Rs that I liked. 2 hours to walk 25 miles. Are you saying 2 hours for 25 miles? I don't think Mo Farah can run that in 25 fucking 2 hours, Brutus. 2 hours, that was 25 kilometers, Brutus. I don't think that was miles. Chat, come on, let's have some words with Brutus. Brutus, I don't think you can walk 25 miles in 2 hours. I ran a marathon, which is 26 miles, in 4 hours. And I ran it. I fucking ran it. 12.5 mile an hour. Oh, brilliant. Ronnie's done the maths. I don't like the Mini Coopers. Prefer the old Minis, Sarah. Yeah, the originals. My first car was original Mini. My first car was like the old school 1984 Mini. 1984 Porsche 911. Oh, that's a nice car. That's a nice car, Stings. What colour those things? What colour would you go for? London School of Economics for post-graduation. Is that where you are? Get yourself over. Get yourself over. A long body and a square back. You want a hearse? Yeah, I didn't think about that, did I? Didn't think about that, Gaming Mummy. I live about 25 miles from school and I'd leave at 6 and get there around 8. Brutus, I'm still saying that isn't... That's impossible. My dream car is a Bentley Bentayga. I don't even know what that is. Is that even a car, Woody? Did you make that up? Have you been Googling made up cars? My nan had a red Mini. I'm definitely not buying a Mini. Not buying a new Mini. An old Mini, Sarah. Yeah, I had a blue one. Exacting? 9 months, baby. 9 months. Thank you so much. Exacting, coming in swinging with the 9 months. How are you, Exacting? Exacting, I've got a question for you. Now, chat, don't ruin it. Exacting, how long do you think it'd take you to walk 25 miles? Ronnie, thank you for the alert, man. Back in 5, no worries, dude. You're on roller skates. They are an actual car. Look it up. The Bentayga. I will look it up. The Bentayga. Sorry, I'm back. Kids are pricks. Kids sometimes can be pricks. They are. Just lock them in a cupboard like Harry Potter. Problem solved. Actually, no, that's child abuse. Don't do that. Chat, you didn't hear it here. I'll delete the VOD. Delete the VOD. It never happened. Never happened. Okay, hopping off for lunch, but wanted to say hey, Poopy Doo. Welcome in. We're playing some Fortnite. When did you get home? And we're playing Fortnite on Saturday, Poopy Doo. Oh, Poopy Doo, have you checked the Discord? Poopy Doo, check the Discord.
Poopy, check the Discord!
Check the Discord. Clip created. Brilliant. Cheers, Jess. This is fucking content for TikTok. Oh, God, I don't know. A while? Brutus is very athletic. He's a little bit like Mo Farah. And he can do 25 miles in 2 hours. 2 hours. In high
Get
school.
Get shit on! Get shit on! Your ass! Your ass!
I'm ass.
Shut the fuck up!
1v1 me, you pussy. 1v1 me, you pussy. In high school, I was in my prime. It wasn't that difficult. 25 miles, Brutus. I want you to do it now. Prove me. Get yourself a Garmin. Get yourself a Garmin or a TomTom watch. I want you to do it now. I want you to run to school, Brutus. Brutus has got the leg strength of a horse's back legs. I think you're right, Ved. He's very athletic. He is very athletic. I've done 5.3 miles in an hour, so I can do 10 miles in 2 hours. Yeah. It's not 25 mile though, is it? I'm just saying. It's not 25 miles, though, is it? 25 miles. Now, I'd be fucked. I can't even run 3 blocks. Has your fitness levels gone slightly downhill as you reach 27, Brutus? In high school, I could leg press 325. Kilos or pounds, Brutus? Kilos or pounds? This time, baby, I'll be... bulletproof. This time, baby. Pounds. Okay. That's fucking heavy, dude. You must have legs like a fucking ox. Nope. Fucking attempting 25. You need to stop the puff puff pass. Yeah, puff puff pass. You're fucking up the rotation. Puff puff pass. You're fucking up the rotation. What are we drinking tonight, chat? Because I'm back on the gin and tonics. I made a discovery. They've got Gordon's gin and tonic cans on Amazon. They've got 10 cans of Gordon's gin and tonic for £11. clipping again. How long do you think it would take you, ABG? Well, I ran a marathon, exact him. I ran the London Marathon and I run the Nottingham Marathon. And I did the London in 3:57:58. 3 hours, 57 minutes and 58 seconds. So now, 6 hours. Easily 6 hours. I'm so unfit. I did it in 2016. Yeah, 2000. The reason I'm looking that way is it's because it's on my wall. I've got the framed photo on my wall. Let me show you. Don't believe me. So this is my London Marathon t-shirt and medal that I did the London Marathon with. So I've got the medal that Ronnie thinks was a Google image, which it fucking isn't. And this is the t-shirt. That was my race number. You can check it. It's official. And then that's my time, 3:57:58. It's fucking brilliant. Best marathon I ever run. Absolutely awesome. Yeah, Virgin London Marathon. Virgin was the bank that sponsored it. So yeah, that's my London Marathon medal. We're having a show and tell. We are having a show and tell. Do you want to see my Nottingham Robin Hood one? Because I've got one from the Nottingham Marathon as well that I've framed. Because I thought, I'm never going to do it again. I'm never going to do it again, chat. Did I stop for a shit? I didn't. I tell you what, though. I had to stop for a couple of pisses. I had to take my top off at one point and chuck it over the fucking side of a bridge. I came layered up and it was like 18 degrees. It was horrific. Sweaty as fuck. What charity? I did it for... I did it for prostate cancer. I did it for, do you know the little man, the little prostate cancer man? I did it for prostate cancer. Nice man. I miss being super fit. Me and you both, Brutus. I tell you what, I'm nearly 40. I would love to be as fit as I was like in 2016, like 5 years ago when I did the marathon. It was fucking brilliant. I was never, ever fitter. Go on then. Okay, I'll get the Nottingham one for you. Okay, so this is the Robin Hood marathon that I did. If you can see this one, there you go. That was the Econo Robin Hood marathon with the medal in there as well that I did in 2015 at the peak of my physical fitness. Have you seen this now though? Have you seen this now? No longer at my peak of physical fitness. I've never been fitter. I suck at sports except football. Could never do a marathon. My stamina is so shit. I tell you what, it's a weird level of fitness, Ved. It's a weird level of fitness because I didn't find it hard. I just found it boring. Like I could go out on a Sunday morning and do 13 miles easily, just like with my running group, and come back not even sweating, not even out of breath. And it's weird because your body is just like, it's the momentum that keeps you going. That's what happens. I'd love to do a marathon, but much of a kebab and a beer monster. Yeah, Ronnie. I feel you now, man. I'm the same. Brutus, you are the literal definition of peak athletic performance. You're 27, Brutus. You can easily do a marathon at 27. Get fucking training. Get some fucking drill sergeant to come down there and beat you to do it. Like, just come in and fucking, here, boy, fucking run. One of those type of guys. I was. I'm not anymore. Even though I play a ton of sports, I could walk one mostly, but I cannot run for shit. The way I started running, exacting, was doing like walk runs. That works really well. Like couch to 5K. If anyone's heard of the concept of couch to 5K, it's brilliant. I'm 21. You see my beer belly. Ain't no way I'm running. Set yourself a goal. Set yourself a goal, Ronnie, and do it. I thought at the time it makes me sweat. Thought of it, it makes you sweat. Yeah, it's a different type of pain barrier. I'd compare running a marathon to giving birth. I'll go. Last time I ran, I was leaving a bar, fell on my face. Fucking hell, Ron. Why were you running, leaving a bar? Did you start a fight and they were bigger than you? Were they bigger boys? We're bigger boys, Ronnie. Bigger boys. Oh, it's Brutus. Bigger boys, Brutus. I thought it was Ronnie. The colours in this chat are making my eyes go fucking squiffy. I went for a one mile run, walked through my front door afterwards, and relax my muscles and piss myself. Never running again. Yeah, it's not a good experience, Jess, is it? I've never done that. One of the guys who I was running with, though, he was running and he shit himself mid-run, like mid-13-mile run, and had to go into a field and find bushes and foliage to wipe himself down. He farted and followed through. Dinner time, back after. Ronnie, have the image of one of my mates shitting themselves and shit running down his leg for your dinner. Enjoy, dude. It was me. No one's gonna fit me. What? I didn't think it was you, Brutus. I thought it was Ronnie. Sharted. He definitely sharted, Ronnie. He definitely sharted. I'm a plumber. Poo, don't bother me. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah, you're right. You are, aren't you? So you're dealing with, like, soil stacks and poo pipes every fucking day. Back. Internet died. Welcome back, Stings. You've missed the fucking... I tell you what, there's so many clips going in the Discord. We talked about... I've basically pulled my pictures off the wall with my medals for my marathons. So we've gone through those. Because Brutus was doing 25 miles in 2 hours. Pretty much. Soil stacks, man, are the worst, aren't they? Like soil stacks. When they clog up and you have to like cut them open and there's shit everywhere. Fight me. Fight me, bro. I'm in absolute stitches. So is in stitches. I actually searched that. Did you search my number? You can search my number if you want to check that I actually ran it. If you want to. My London Marathon number was 7894, 2016. Rag City, bitch. Rag City, bitch. Bust it on a beat. Rag City, bitch. Rag City, bitch. 10, 20s and a fittest, bitch. Oh, you're watching The Life of Brian. You're supposed to be watching me. Fucking Life of Brian. Is that more entertaining than me? Jesus Christ. Discord images if you find them. Oh, let's have a go. Motherfucking peppermint. Fucking hell. Okay, we'll go through those later. We're gonna be playing some... We want to play some Fortnite, chat. Do we want to play some Fortnite? Because I've got loads of things I want to talk about. Has anyone seen the Moon Knight skin in Fortnite yet? Or has anyone watching the Moon Knight series on Disney Plus? I'm watching both. I'm a woman after all. Yeah, you guys can multitask. I can barely read the paper and scroll on TikTok. I can barely do two things. You watch it. Stings. They've brought out a skin in Fortnite for Moon Knight. They brought it out today. It's like the white fucking cape and the glasses. It looks brilliant. I'm thinking of buying it. It looks so good, man. Wear a poncho. I want a new outfit. See what the new... Look, I'm going to go back to my live screen. I'll show you it, Stings. Look at it. Look at this. Look how sexy this is. Look at that. There he is. OBG is getting addicted to Fortnite. I am a little bit. I like Fortnite. I like the gameplay. It's so much more chilled than... Call of Duty. So much more chilled. They have both. Oh my God, yes. They have his one and Moon Knight's as well. Yeah, it's fucking brilliant. I'm gonna click on check it out and see what it looks like. Let's see what's happening. Hundreds.
Running hundreds. Hundreds.
Hundreds. Hundreds. Yes. I've got 3,100 V-Bucks. You get the cape and you get that. What else have we got? I don't want that. I want... Can I purchase preview styles? Let's look at this, Stings. This is brilliant. I know they're the same person, but one of them is his version of the... When he came out fighting, that was what he put on, his suit and stuff. But when he actually turned into Moon Knight, that's his skin, isn't it? I know they're the same person, but they've got two different like, alter egos, haven't they? Stings is on the Fortnite hype now as well. He certainly is. So yeah, this is the new Fortnite skin. It looks fucking epic. It looks epic. We're going to purchase items. Equip. We're going to equip him. Owned. There we go. We own it. We fucking own it, chat. I'm going to go and set up my locker. Look at him. Look how sexy he is. Check out his fucking pectorals. I want to say their names, but I won't spoil it. Yes, don't spoil it. Look at that, man. That is fucking epic. What's the... And we've got his... Ah, so we can only equip it with that. Fair enough. That's cool. We are good. So yeah, that's the skin that we've got for Fortnite. Like, if you aren't watching the Moon Knight series, it's so good. It's so good. I've got it on Plex at the moment. So yeah, it's fucking fantastic. Stings, what do you think of Moon Knight? Attracted to the way that you shake that. I can touch that. Is the queue open? The queue isn't open at the moment, Gamer Mummy. Pretty confused as well. I'm really liking it. It is good. It is. Is it on Disney? Yes, it's on Disney Plus. It's they're on episode... I think they brought out episode 4 today, Stings. I think it's episode 4. Let's turn on the game queue. Let's turn on the game queue and get some games of Fortnite in. Who's jumping in for some Fortnite games, chat? You know you want to. I want to try out this new skin. Gamer Mummy's in. We're going to do duos or trios. We're not going for full squads. Yeah, the third episode's really good. I've not watched the fourth one, so no teasers. Stings, you come on for some Fortnite. Baby girl, you're in luck.
Oh, you know I see you, girl. You know I want you, girl.
I have to update. Yeah, there was an update today. Mine was queuing for a while. And then it came on and it was fine. So we are absolutely fucking ready. Gamer Mummy, have you done an update? Is your update done? You're in. Let's jump in the Discord. Let's jump into... Boom. Boom.
Driving me crazy. You know I see you, girl. You know I want you, girl. Because you're driving me crazy. You know I see you, girl. You know I want you, girl. Because you're driving me crazy.
Lorna's in. There we go. Everyone's in. You're already playing.
And now I just get killed.
Oh, nice. Oh, not nice, but...
Yeah.
let's jump into live, and we're going to... This new skin looks really freaking good.
Oh, I didn't mean to invite you. I meant to join you. Can I do it?
Okay, that's all right. I'll wait for you to join on me. And we're going to go into zero build, duos. And I want double-digit kills, Gamer Mummy. I want double-digit kills.
I'll try.
That's a commitment for you. Zero build solo, zero build duos. There we go. I'll check you out. You've got the new skin as well.
Yeah.
Oh, we're all rocking this new skin, Stings. We're already rocking this. I'll tell you what, let me just change my gamer title to Fortnite. So we can get all the, like, in between the 10 and the 15-year-old kids in. Let me just flip back to that one and go back to the live screen in a second. So it removes all of my overlays. So my Fortnite KD shows up. There we go. That's better. Okay, let's do some duos, no build. Let's just move this out of the way. Yeah, Gamer Mummy's got the skin as well.
Oh, I can't see chat.
Let me mute you in game chat. That's better.
I have to do the same.
Yeah, double echo.
I've got push to talk on. I forgot about it.
I've not really... I was going to set up my foot pedal for push to talk, but I haven't yet, and I need to do that for Discord. Okay. Let's go. Let's go.
Who the hell's that?
Who's this?
Hey, where am I?
You'll really need to kick him out and put your party on private so that you need to request the people.
That's all right, we'll just jump straight in now. Zero build, duos, and let's go straight in. Zero build, duos. Let's play. Ready up. We are going in.
Wake up!
Astro, welcome in, dude! We've just bought some new skins, Astro. We bought the new Moon Knight skin. Have you had a play around with the store, dude? See what's in there? There's some really good skins in there at the moment. It looks absolutely epic. To coin the pun. It looks really good, man. Are you watching the series, Astra? Have you been watching Moon Knight on TV? Well, Reaper, thank you for the alert. Hitting the hype. Getting the hype in here, Stings. Let's go. Astra, it's on Disney Plus. It's on Disney Plus, dude. So if you can get into Disney Plus and have a look at it, it's so good. The series is brilliant. It only takes one match. To burn a thousand trees. Is it good? The series, Astra, is really good, man. Really good. Yeah, the series is brilliant. Yeah, it's awesome. That skin is so hot. It looks epic, the way it wraps around him when he runs.
Hosty toasty.
Hosty toasty. Welsh Wolf, thank you for the host. Where are we dropping? Where's my button? There we go. That's the one. Guess where we're going.
That's all right. I thought you were going to mark somewhere like Tilted Towers there. I was like, oh
no,
shit.
Never go to Tilted. Always, always Camp Cuddle. I'll have to maybe check it out.
I don't even go to it in game. I always skip around it unless I really have to.
Yeah, Tilted Towers is horrific.
Yeah.
I just watched Loki as well since I forgot about it. Prefer Moon Knight. I haven't watched Loki yet, Stings. No spoilers.
Prefer
Moon Knight. Yeah, check it out. It's on Disney Plus, Astra. The series is out at the moment on Disney Plus, and they're on episode 4, I think. So you should be good to jump in. Let's get this down, me. Loki's been out for ages. Are they on like a second season, Stings, on Loki? I need some guns. Oh, they've got the shotgun back, haven't they? Like the pump action. I think they have. Oh, we're dishing out the hugs.
Ready?
Oh, we got blue. We'll have a blue AR. Oh, green sniper. Let's get rid of that. There we go. Only one season, 6 episodes. Okay, they're down near you.
I don't know where they are. No one came to this big house though, which is surprising.
Where are they? Can't you see them?
Oh wow!
I think they're in the distance. Cause I can't. Oh, they're below me. Down one. I just sniped this bitch.
Oh wow!
I'm sick of running the wall 3 times.
Oh, no ammo. Let me just do this kid by the river. Nice. Fucking no ammo on that now either. Jesus Christ. I need some ammos.
There's a machine here. I don't know what it's selling.
I'm just going to go pick up this shit off the floor. These guys dropped. I'll have that. That's better than what I had. Oh, who's doing the slapsies?
Oh,
Ronnie.
Wow.
Ronnie and Jess are giving each other slaps.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Okay, let's see what we got.
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. Thank you.
Oh, wow.
I've emptied the machine since I've got loads of gold anyway.
Nice. Let's just... Have we got any... need some minis. Let's pick up this bounty and see what we can do. Get the boon tip. I'll tell you what, let's swap out. Have that instead. It's got 120 in it. I know it's grey, but it's better than nothing. Win zone as well, which is tidy.
Yep. I've got one of the things you throw down and everybody gets blue shit.
Oh, one of the big kegs?
Yeah.
Go on then, let's drop one of those down and we can shield up. coming to you. There he is. Nice. Banty's been poached. Motherfucker!
That was quick.
I know. Only pulled that out like a minute ago. I've got 3 minutes. You taking the big one over the side?
I've still got one of these keg things.
I have you. I'll take the blue one then. I'll take the big one.
Right.
There we go. We are all full up. Let's go. We'll find some kids to beat up.
Race.
Find some kids. Mm-hmm. I want kids between the ages of 10 to 15 to make them cry and quit the game.
Oh, I was going to say my Chloe, but she's only 7, so.
Okay.
Don't even think she's in this game anyway.
I don't want to inflict it on people younger than 10. I think when they've hit the age of 10, they know right and wrong, and they deserve being slapped in Fortnite.
Oh, Chloe just reports everybody anyway, so you don't want that. Anybody that beats her, she reports them.
Just for the fun of it. It's like, yeah, you're cheating.
In tears. Drink up with the whole day.
Do, yeah, they jump off the banks, don't they? Who's hitting the hype?
I was nowhere near.
Jess hitting the hype.
I was nowhere near the other one yesterday and it just absolutely destroyed me.
They do fucking jump a bit of a distance as well. Let me just destroy this. There we go. Let's take this down. Jess, is that all you're having for dinner then? Those sausages and that sweet corn? Is that all that's going on?
I had a pot noodle for dinner.
A pot noodle for dinner? You can't class that as dinner. That's like a snack.
That is my dinner. Toast and chocolate spread this morning and then a pot noodle for dinner.
Toast and chocolate spread.
Yeah.
That's not even breakfast.
That's been me all day.
That was dinner. Let me win first. We're going to get a dub. How many people are left? 51. Let's get across this water without this shark trying to stick it in me. Vostick, welcome in, dude. The man, the myth, the legend is here. How are we, Vostick? My brother from another mother. Guys, if you want to check out Vostick's channel, he looks a bit like me with a better accent. Someone's on the reboot. I think he's over there. I think reboot's over there.
Yeah.
Stay there. Vostick, how are we doing, man? Welcome to the stream, dude. We are going ninja on a tower. Of course we are. We're playing a little bit of Fortnite at the moment. We've got the new Moon Knight skin on the go. Hope you like it. It looks pretty sick. We love a bit of knife and forks.
Oh no, we're going to Tilted.
Oh God. Do we have to?
No,
tell you what,
let's
go left. Let's go left.
Oh, that's even worse.
Just hanging out and trying to get some energy to get going. Are you streaming at the moment, Vostick? Are you streaming later? Or your time zone, you might have already fucking done your stream today. Let's see, well, let's swap that one out just for a greenie. There we go. Yeah, we'll push left. Had a midday nap, not recovered yet. Looks good. The skin looks brilliant, dude. The skin looks freaking epic. We're playing duos as well, so we don't get our asses clapped. I haven't seen any people with polio braces yet, Vostick, don't worry.
Oh, shit. But you can do that.
Let's go. No, sir, I'm off today just hanging with you. Thank you, Vostick. I appreciate it, man. If you fancy chucking up a host, feel free. Hosting is loving. Hosting little old me.
Did you keep the... Oh, no, it's fine. I looked at that wrong.
Pick up another bounty so we can get that going. Is someone in a tank already?
Oh, the bounty's.
Yeah, the tank's just come out of there.
Yeah, they're probably in the tank. No, yeah. No, a tank's so much easier to fight on solos because the person's driving and doesn't really have time to start banging everywhere. Whereas your person's got the second person's on top with it.
Yeah, you can take him out, can't you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's on the hill. Shit, he's seen me. I'm running.
But I'm on the way. Oh, you went up. I slid down the hill.
Yeah, I went up. I'm just getting in here. Mad Moxie entering the room. How are we, Mox?
Hey, you can get to the top. We'll get in this cannon if you want to.
Good.
You get shit on.
This one, I'm inside now. They'll need to get out to get us. Whee!
Someone's shooting me. Do you want to get into this cannon on the end and let's get a groove on? Let's head to top of that hill.
Did you leave? Because you were sitting on it. Oh, there.
Why? What? Why is it throwing me sideways?
Because you hit the pole thing.
Oh, bullshit!
Do you want me to come here?
I've got someone up here. One sec. Damn it! Oh shit! Tank's coming to me. Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Oh no, he's coming down.
Oh, one.
I'm coming down. Oh, you're there. I'm going to steal the tank. Shit, they get in it. Before I could.
Yeah, one's just fucking done one of those rock shocker grenades.
Oh, got up that mountain. You said you were going to go up behind at the top.
I eliminated one. Yeah, he's seen me. He's coming to me now. He's under the...
Under the bridge?
Yeah. I'm gonna see if I can get him from the top.
If he comes up, I'll be able to hopefully snipe... Well, not snipe, but shoot the driver.
He's gone. Eliminated.
Oh, there's a guy from above shooting me.
Is the tank getting in the fucking spider's webs and bouncing up?
Yeah.
Guy's starting to piss me off now. I've got one near me.
There's two guys.
I'm on down.
Oh. Fuck.
Oh shit. Oh, I'm on my arse. No way! Moxie, welcome in, dude. Any wins? Not yet. We've only just had our first game.
Can I wait? Did you? Oh, you're down.
I'm proper down, yeah.
No! Stand at pace till I get you.
We've got sweaty lobbies. We have 100% got sweaty lobbies, chat.
Oh, fucking one. Fuck. I couldn't run any faster because of the stupid thing was down.
R.I.P.
There was two guys on the hill to the left of you as
definitely
well.
R.I.P. Oh, we can only try. We're going to ready up. Let's go straight back in. Oh. What are we on?
I wasn't sure if someone else was coming in.
Wolfman Games, welcome in, dude. Welcome in. Moxie, how's your day been? Are you still working? Well, this is awkward. I'm the worst male VIP extraordinaire, so made me so match made in Switch Heaven. Brilliant. R.I.P. Yep, R.I.P. R.I.P. Ronnie. You guys talk funny. We don't talk funny. We talk normally. Oh, we try to talk normally, Vostick. This is our accents. This is how we roll. Yeah, this is our normal accents, Vostick. This is how we roll, dude. So yeah, we've the music is absolutely banging. What's happening? What did I miss? You missed an absolute legend of a streamer. Vostick's in the house. So yes, he looks a little bit like me. Or I look a little bit like him. One of the two. You decide. You decide, chat. You decide. OBG, my brother from another motherland. Yes, sir.
Depends who the oldest is.
Vostick, how old are you? You're younger than me, aren't you, I think? I think you say you're 37, Vostick. You're a bit younger than me? Camp cuddle, always. It's using words like wouldn't normally, maybe. Not the accent, but the word choices. Maybe. Okay, let's bounce out, see if we can get to camp cuddle.
He's 37.
37? I thought so. I'm older than you then, Vostick. Yep.
So he's stealing your good looks then?
He must be. He must be. I don't know whether they're good looks or not, though, Vostick. What do you reckon? Are they good looks or are they bad looks, dude? Everyone's younger than you, ABG. Fucking cheeky bastard. Everyone's younger than me. It's like I'm a relic, Specky. It's like I'm a relic, dude. I'm not that old. I'm pretty old, though. Yes, I'm making my way downtown, walking around, picking up to go down.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, Moxie, when is Fammy arriving? There's two people bouncing below us.
I went to the island.
How did you?
Because I seen that. There's two teams landed there.
Yeah, there's a couple. They're going to slap me, I think.
I'm on my way back down. Just don't go down because I'm a wee bit far. But I'll take the zip line. Oh shit, there's someone on me. Nope, they've not seen me. Straight for the zip line up to you.
One's near me.
Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh, he's coming up there.
I need to get another gun. I've got 14 bullets in this fucker.
Found him on the zipline.
Did you get him off the zipline?
He's just sitting there on the zipline.
There's another one in the house behind us, I think. Just waiting for it to come out.
I guess that wasn't his teammate because he was already down. The guy that you killed at first.
I think he's still in here. I blow kisses in the mirror right after I get out of the shower. Don't we all, Fustic? Is that just not a normal thing that people do? I dropped them my phone, OBG. It was a short and sweet, but we had a blast. He's already gone. He's already gone. He's already left you. I'm going to take this little microchip. Any more guns? Oh, we'll have you. Yes, please. Okay, we need to make our way down, don't we? Oh, got someone near me. Someone right in front of me, I think.
He's above us.
Is he?
I seen footsteps, like, up here. Above my head. Or did he go down the way, maybe?
I think he must have gone down.
Did he? Oh, aye, there he's there. Shooting at the guy you were just shooting at. Totally missing every fucking shot.
Fucking no ammo in that one.
What do you need?
AR. Again, always AR. It's always AR.
Whee!
He's run off over here.
Yeah, I'm going to raid this machine. Oh, no, it's a...
I'm fucking not even hitting him. What is going on? 25, finally. 37. Seriously, are you kidding me? Why are my shots not hitting him? Fucking hell.
Game's broke.
This game is broken. It's broken, chat. Seriously, why am I can't even hit him.
I found chug splashes.
Okay, coming to you. I've got no shields at all. Fustic, wanna go do karate in the garage? I'll do some karate in the garage with you, Fustic. I've hired Cuddle. There we go.
Adventure Cuddle. Oh,
there we go. Get some splashes. Let's go. Wax on, wax off. Wax on? Yep. Or wax off?
You bought her before I could see what she was selling.
Oh, she was selling garbage pistols. Yeah. Oh, not selling anything special.
Yeah.
Let's work our way over and see if we can get this kid who was over here. It's a Step Brothers film. Oh, I think I've seen Step Brothers.
I wonder how many of these things we can actually hire, because there's more than the one on the map that you can...
There is, isn't there? I think there's a couple.
Yeah. I wonder how many we can have at the one time. I think we should try and hire them all. Just to be funny.
Green shotgun. Let's swap that one out. I'll have you. We need to make a move. Make a move! Mm-hmm. I do like this skin, though. I'm glad I spent 1,300 V-Bucks on it. Someone shooting me?
What? Where?
No, I don't think it was. I think I'm making it up. I think I'm imagining things.
My club got out of the way, stupid fucking shark.
Let's push over. One of the best films ever, Ronnie, do you think? I think one of the best films is Lock, Stock and Two Smoking Barrels. Classic British banger.
Ooh, that must be an old film because I've never heard that.
You've never heard of Lock, Stock? There's people down here.
Nope.
Whole team. Hit for 25.
Oh, wow!
Oh, I see her. I couldn't see her before, but can I?
Oh shit, he's fucking... What? I've got no ammo again.
Oh no, no, no. Did I disappoint you? Stand up here so I can hit you down. Should I be feeling guilty? I can't get you in the tree. Wow.
Is this fucking cuddly guy doing shit or what? Because at the moment, I need some fucking AR ammo.
I have nothing.
So I'm coming in, I'm coming in. Yep, got her. There we go.
Let's
pick up some guns. Our cuddler is garbage. I don't know why I hired him. He's fucking waste of space. Seriously, he did nothing for me. Absolutely. You're rubbish. You are shit. Fucking absolute garbo. What's that?
Well,
love you.
Well, good luck the rest of the game because I've got 5 bullets in my ranger.
You got 5 bullets in your ranger. Do you want some ammo?
If you get any spare, then
yeah, I've got some. Yeah, we just let's get into zone and then I'll give you some ammo. What time's the podcast, Sarah? The podcast is 9 o'clock. The podcast is in 45 minutes. Vostick, if you're still around, dude, we do a podcast at 9 o'clock. It's me and two American guys. Exclamation podcast in chat should bring up the links to the channel.
Oh no, I can't get out. The fucking storm.
I'll drop some ammo down here for you.
Yeah, coming now.
What do you need? AR, which one's that? Is that that one?
The female bullets for the ranger.
Yeah, I think that's what I've got.
Yeah. B-R-S-C.
Insane Alex, how we doing, dude? We're just, I don't know why we bought her. I don't know why I've spent money on my golden bought her because she's absolutely fucking garbage.
Oh, where are we saying? Well, that didn't help.
Oh, it's exclamation sup, I think. S-U-P. If not, I can just bash the button. Let me just see if I can bash the button. There we go. The button's been bashed, people. The button's been bashed. Insane Alex, how you doing, man? How's the RP server going? I've been in there a couple of times. Hello. Let's find some people to slap. Oh, we've got a cheeky raid. Who is it? Who is it? Krabby Abby. Let's fucking go. Krabby Abby, welcome in. Welcome in, raiders. Thank you for the raid, Krabby Abby. How are we? How's your stream? Let's go. We're just playing a bit of Fortnite, testing out some new skins. The Moon Knight skin, Krabby Abby. How's your stream? We have some absolute legends in chat at the moment. Absolute legends. So welcome in, raiders. I'm OBG. I'm old, I'm bold. Some people call me a G. I don't think I am. I'm just old and bold. But I had to put a letter at the end of it, didn't I? So thank you for coming in. I'm a UK streamer. Krabby Abby knows. Yeah, it was good. Got ready for work. What time is it for you, Krabby Abby? Are you evening shifting? Are you evening shifting? Let's go, raiders. Welcome in. Oh, got people over here. What has he got? A fucking jetpack?
Oh, shit.
Has he got a fucking... Are you kidding me?
Jetpacks.
Stand up,
Ace.
Jesus. Fucking hell. Yeah, why has he got a jet? Where the fuck are these jetpacks coming from?
The stupid thing
in the sky.
Down one.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Okay, coming back.
Okay, wait, Mrs. Cuddle, gonna get out of fucking way.
He's in the fucking doorway, isn't he?
He's right here.
27, hit him 27. He can stay there, his mate's gonna be fucked in a minute.
Hit
him.
He's white, he's not got any shield.
Found him,
nice.
He's gone.
Fuck yes.
Where's this other kid gone? Sorry chat, I'm locked in because we're getting absolutely fucking blizzarded by these kids.
Steps above us.
Yeah.
Hit him 3 times.
Pushing up.
Yep.
Found him.
Come on, cuddle monster. Move faster.
Come on, come on, come
He's
on, come
just
on.
Down me.
Coming to you. Where's fucking Cuddler? Come on, where are you?
He's like, yeah.
He's eliminated. This Cuddle Monster's an absolute bag of fucking garbo.
Yep.
Absolute shit, chat. I've got your reboot card, haven't I?
Yeah. You should go get that guy's stuff there too that we just killed a minute ago.
Oh, that's a good point, actually. Yeah, let me head over
here.
Right
in the hell, yeah, where you are.
What? How long's... There's one down here.
Still a minute. Oh, is there? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's all the stuff down here.
You got yourself a jetpack?
I don't want the jetpack.
No, the shit.
They're absolute fucking garbage. Like, I can't even use them. Let me see if I can get to this reboot vehicle quickly.
First time I used it, I died.
I don't see the point of it. Oh, fucking hell. Last lot of bullets, OBG. Yeah, well done.
Oh, shit. He's going to get killed anyway.
What was that? Fucking... What?
Someone went through a grenade.
Oh, shit. Someone's to my left. Okay, I'm going to get fucking up on air. Bollocks to it. Whoa!
Oh, guy on the...
On the fucking blimp. There. On the blimp! Like, on the blimp, are you kidding me?
God.
Fucking blimp camping tramp! Seriously!
What are we... jetpack.
What the fuck? Ronnie, we're gonna swap you in for Ronnie now, Gamer Mummy. We're gonna swap you and Ronnie round. Ronnie, are you in? Let's return to lobby.
I know, yeah.
Ronnie. Ah. Now I'm thirsty and hungry. Thirsty for drinks and hungry for killing people in Fortnite, Vostick. I hope so. What did I miss in chat, people? It gets wild in here. It fucking does. So you're telling me there's a chance, Vostick. What did I miss? It'd be like, guess what? I hang out with good people. We've always got good people, Vostick. That's what the family's all about, dude. There's so many pretty people. I need to stop checking profiles. All good looking,
thanks,
man.
For the games, even though I was rubbish.
No, not at all. Thank you for the games, Gaming Mommy. I appreciate it. As always, it's always fun playing with people who are in stream as well. So thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you. Bye.
See you later. Ronnie. Is Ronnie in? Ronnie! Terts TV, welcome in, dude. Also hungry for tacos. I could eat a taco right about now, man. I seriously could. I'm so hungry. So hungry. I've got Gordon's gin and tonic. That's the drink of choice tonight. To be fair, it's fucking empty. It's so empty. You have dispelled one theory for me, OBG. What have I dispelled? If I've dispelled one theory for you today, Vostick, and it's a good one, shout up, dude. Let me know. The small streamers have good communities. Yes. Ronnie, let's fucking go. I was just to get your wife on the side. That won't be hard. Ooh. You need to find me first. One person waiting in the queue at the moment, Cav. We might not even have a chance to get you in, Cav, because we've got the podcast in half an hour. So we've got half an hour with Ronnie and then we're into the podcast, like zipping in like a fucking podcast ninja. But most are pretty hard for three like me to judge. Oh my God. The theory was that my monitor was made by Willy Wonka himself. Because I've been licking the screen a lot since I got here. And the snazberries do not taste like snazberries. Why have you been licking your screen? Is it because we're still full of beautiful people? There are beautiful people in here though, Vostick. We have an amazing community, dude. I know it's only a small one, but you got to start somewhere, haven't you? Do you think you're better off alone? Is the song. No, we don't. We don't think you're better off alone. You're better off coming in here for a cuddle. Has anyone give Vostick a cuddle yet? We've got to give Vostick a cuddle. No problems. Just sitting about anyway. Cav, thank you for coming, Emma. How's your week been, Cav? Did you have a good bank holiday weekend? Did you have a good Easter? I'm going to go get a drink out of the fridge. Give me one sec. Oh. See, we're not as big as you, Vostick. We don't have like a full-size fridge under the desk. We have like a mini fridge because I'm poor. There we go. He has had hugs. I'm glad he's had hugs. In fact, Ronnie, are you in, Ronnie, or not? Let me just have a look. One second. If Ronnie's not on, we're going to do some just chatting for half an hour then. We're going to do some just chatting. Because Vostick, I was watching Vostick a couple of games ago. He plays Warzone. He's a fucking good player. He's a lot better than me. We had some games together on his stream. But yeah, he's awesome. Absolutely awesome. Good streamer. I think he partnered as well, Vostick is. So yeah, he's a big dog. He's a coming in with a big dick swinging is what he is. That's two to make it. That's two the game, Jess. Is that what you're looking to play with the other half?
Oh, wow.
We love the Will Smith slap.
Think you're better off alone.
It's been a while. I've just been to the gym. The gym and the usual. What are you working at the moment, Cav? What's your muscle groups? Are you doing like different muscle groups every day? Or are you just busting everything at the gym?
Oh, wow.
Did you know that Will Smith actually had to sell his house over that slap? What? Are you kidding me, Vostick? I didn't know that.
Cheers to the ones that we got. Here's to the wish you were here, but you're not, because the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.
Depends on the day. So what did you do today? Did you do different muscle groups? Because when I used to go to the gym, I used to do like back and buys, chest and tries, legs and shoulders. That was my 3-day split. Shame he didn't just sell his wife. Yeah, you probably get less for your wife though, wouldn't you? She's not a good wife. How big can my forehead go, chat? There it is. There's the big bit. My forehead goes fucking massive on that redemption. You know why Will Smith slapped Chris with an open hand? Because paper, in fact, beats rock. That's a good one. That is a good one. I like that. Me with my big old head. How did you like the new skins in Fortnite, chat? We've got the new skin. We've got the new Dark Moon skin. I think it's all right. I think the cape gets in the way a little bit, but I'm not going to grumble. I'm not going to grumble at all. You missed the house selling one above. Sorry, Vostick. Fucking, I can't keep on top of chat, can I? Let me do the house selling one. Yeah, he got in one little fight and his mum got scared. Told him he had to move to his auntie and uncle in Bel Air. Okay. We walked into that, didn't we? We walked into that like an open book, Vostick. Wow. Am I playing Fortnite on Saturday? I don't know. I probably will, actually. We might put it to a vote on Saturday. We might see what happens, because on Saturday, we get a bigger crowd in. And we might do a mix of Warzone or Fortnite, but we'll do it to a vote. I'm happy to play either. Now I've got this skin, I do really like Fortnite. Did anyone see the next Fortnite skin leak? No, what is it, Moxie? Oh, the Wu-Tang Clan. Yeah, I've seen it. Yeah, I saw it on Twitter. I think I saw it on Twitter today. It looks really good. It looks really good. Dubs for shots. It probably will be dubs for shots. Yeah. Shots for dubs and shots for subs on Saturday. We're so close to the goal at the moment, though. The giveaway goal is nearly there, dude. We are... where are we on the giveaway? Exclamation giveaway in chat. I'm starting GTA when it downloads. Fucking, I'll be downloading it for 2 days. Is it big, Jess? That's what she said. Lads.
Get fucked.
Get fucked. Walked 2 miles to the gym, did boxing for half an hour, then arms, tried a few new overall body exercises to see how it feels. Nice, man. 2 miles back home. That's a good cool down. Yeah, they're the goals at the moment. We've got the goals in chat. We've hit the 50 subs, so we've got 2,800 V-Bucks. The next one is 100 subs, and we've got the OBG Night Night Dickhead hoodie. If you haven't, Vostick, have you seen the merch? Yeah, the woo comes today's from my... Oh, sorry. The woo comes from my neighborhood. If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you PSA, do not text or tweet while using the bidet on the toilet. I hit the female setting and nearly split the two boys down the seam. Oh my... Nice, Vostick. That's a nice image ingrained in my tiny little brain. I don't wear clothes, so I don't look at merch normally. What's up? I'll show you the merch, Vostick. One day, one of my people in my stream said, hey, BG, you should make some merch. And you say this phrase a lot on stream, and I think it'll go really good on the back of a hoodie. So I put it on a hoodie, and it's selling like hotcakes. So we've got, let's go that way. We've got Night Night Dickhead on the back of a hoodie. And it's, I think there's about 7 or 8 people. A few of them are in chat who have got these. And that's what we give away on the merch giveaway, Vostick. So that's what's been given away this month. Yeah. So when I kill someone, I'm like, where is it?
Night Night Dickhead.
I've got it on the soundboard. Night Night Dickhead. That's what people, I don't know, am I renowned for that? Is renowned a right word? Would you say renowned is a good word, Moxie? Or would you say...
Night, night, dickhead.
There we go. Night, night, dickhead. Thank you, Sarah. Oh my fucking God, I'm sorry. What? Poor balls. They ain't getting used either way. No loss, really. Fostick. Well, you've got a cat. You might treat yourself one day, you never know. Is it a female cat, your cat, Vostick? I know it's a little... Is it a little ginger one, isn't it? Best slogan ever. Night, night, dickhead. Moxie, you've got a hoodie, haven't you? House Fudge. He's fucking annoying, Sarah. Literally, all he does is moan at me. He's like, are you going to feed me? Are you going to move out of the way? He's so annoying. Oh, my cat hates peanut butter. Literally the worst. Don't put it on your balls, Vostick. Don't put any balls in your dick. You want to do something else. Moxie does have the hoodie. Yes, sir. Rocking the merch. Moxie, I need to see a photo in Discord of you repping the merch. Try salmon paste. Yeah, salmon paste. Give me fudge and you can take my damn dog. That's a hard pass. That is 100% hard pass. Oh, we've got another clip. Oh, my God. I really want your Night Night Dickhead merch. Sarah Hellison, it's in the merch store or in the giveaway to give away this month. So when we hit that goal, we're gonna add it to the pot. We are 67 out of 100 at the moment with 10 days left in the month. So we've got 1, 2, 3 more streams, I think. Or 3 or 4 more streams to the end of the month to get it in there. Always got time on my schedule. Well, disclaimer, don't put peanut butter on your bollocks or your minge, one of the two. Don't put it on anything, any body parts. Yeah, you can get rid of Shadow. Your dog is fucking brilliant. Your dog is epic. You know, guys joke about the bestiality, but my work, I have to watch that shit. Yeah, you told me. Wow, thank you for the follow. Pleasant Ostrich, what a name. Pleasant Ostrich, welcome in, man. Welcome to the OBG team. How are we, dude? I say dude, whether you're male or female, dude is a very generic. Tell us a little bit about you, man. Sup, dude? Sup, sup, sup. Welcome in. Follower number's 937. What a number to be in this day and age, Pleasant Ostrich. 2 ads every 30 minutes. I can't control the ads. I don't know how they work. I'm an amateur, Vostick. I'm new to the stream. Welcome in. How did you find me, Pleasant Ostrich? Did you find me on Hover, Twitter, TikTok, Facebook, Grindr, OnlyFans? Which one? Or did you just find me on the recommended? Final option. Jess! Vostick, this is what the community is about. Check out this. Let's fucking go, Jess. Gifting to Vostick. Let's go. OnlyFans, dude. I legit have an OnlyFans. I know you do, Vostick, for toe pics. You've got the pint glass there, Vostick. Welcome to the family, dude. Welcome to the family. Ostrich, where did you find me? Was it OnlyFans? Where did you find me? Yeah, you told me. I told you. We were talking on stream. I've got a good memory for a 39-year-old. Just think, when you're 39, if your memory's as good as mine, you're going to be loving life. Discord, 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 Discord. It's a joke. Name was too good to pass up, but I had to. What name? What name? What name? What name? Literally, oh my God. I've just scrolled up the chat. Well, it works at this point. I literally don't bat an eye at the worst anymore. Oh, shit. Yeah, the shit that comes through your desk, Vostick. I don't even want to think about it. You was talking with your viewers after I followed your channel. Thank you, man. But where else did you find me? Did you find me randomly? Toe curls for tips, my OnlyFans. He just curls his toes for tips. Did I see a merch jumper there, Joanna? Yes, you did. Did you want to see it again? See the Night Night Dickhead merch? Yes, sir. Joanna, welcome back in. Happy fucking Thursday. It's nearly Friday. Yes. Which means one thing. We've got podcast tonight. It's podcast Thursdays. Yes. Pleasant Ostrich. So you found me on Twitch. Did you find me on the recommended, or did you just search for me, or did I come up on a specific page? Thank you for coming in. Show us the merch. Let me get the merch. This is the merch, Joanna. So you know my phrase is night night dickhead. So we've got a cheeky little hoodie that says night night dickhead on it. And it's got my little name on the front as well, Old Bold G, in my traditional purple colours. Tonight's payday, show us the merch. There it is. Exclamation merch in chat. The hoodies, like, there's so many people have got the hoodies now. The Discord picks and merch channel, Joanna, is just full of, like, last month, Wolfman Games won a hoodie. He won the £40 Amazon gift card, but he said, can I have a hoodie instead? And I'm like, yeah, boss, you can have that, not a problem. NNDH. I need to make a command, Moxie, NNDH. And it needs to have the what the fuck emojis on it. Pow, 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 pow. It's not. See, here is the business plan. I give you a toe curls and take the pics and sell them for you. Okay. Jess wants to get into OnlyFans. I mean, no. Okay. Welcome in, Pleasant Ostrich. Whereabouts are you from, dude? Are you from the UK, from the US? Are you a streamer? Are you on Twitch yourself? But that will mean I've got to make my feet look like they're human feet. As opposed to what type of feet, Jess? Like, bat feet? What feet? Hello. I love that, OB. The hoodie. Yes, sir. The hoodie's fucking... I love the hoodies. They're so comfortable as well. They're so fucking fluffy inside. Amazon gift card or jumper? It had to be the jumper. Good choice. Yeah, Wolfman Games was like, I don't want the Amazon gift card. I want a fucking hoodie. So I'm like, yep, I'll ship one of those out to you. And it came last week, didn't it? It's in the Discord. Can they put your face sticker on the Stroyer Destroyer asking for me? Vostick, we have got some stickers, dude, just to let you know. We have three stickers that we give away on stream. We've got the Old Bold G, which is the holographic double thumbs up sticker. We've got this sticker, which is the Boldy coin, which is the channel point. And we've got this one, which is the original me with my headphones on when I used to play Xbox. So we've got stickers, dude. We've got stickers. You lose. You sound like you're from Yorkshire, HSG. Sphinx. I'm from Nottingham. It's not... I wouldn't say it's near Yorkshire. It's a couple of junctions up the M1. HSG, welcome in, dude. Happy freaking Thursday, man. How are we? Are you from Yorkshire, Sphinx? You're from the UK because you've got UK in your name, so... I actually like larger feet and hands on women. It's hat. Okay. You like giants. Brilliant. Sarah hates feet. You would be welcome in.
Thanks for the follow.
Thanks for the follow? Let's freaking go. Thank you for the follow. Let's freaking go. Sphinx, follower number 937. Enjoy the follow emotes, man. You got some good emotes there, dude. I think there's some animated ones in there as well. Boom, boom, pow. Say less, sweetheart. We can whip you up to quail that. Oh, my God. We're talking about OnlyFans at the moment, Sphinx. So, yeah, you've come in at a bit of a weird situation. Like, my chat can be wild sometimes, dude. I'm assuming you're from Sphinx. So, did you say you're from the UK? Whereabouts? I didn't see it in chat. Are you from Yorkshire yourself? I'm not being dirty with the whip it up. I was talking about food. Okay, like whip it. O-A-G. From Hull, nice. The only thing I can relate to Hull at the moment is the TV program Hull Raisers. Sphinx, are you watching it? Shout out on my lost boys. Diddy, shout out on my lost boys. We rowdy. So, Sphinx, where did you find me, dude? Did you find me on the recommended or did you find me on OnlyFans? Where did you find me? West or East Hull? Bangarang. Oh, yeah. Can you feel the... Yeah, bang a ring. ABG was hoping to watch it. Yes, it's such a good series, dude. Such a good series. Sphinx, do you stream yourself? You've got Amazon Prime there as well, so I'm assuming that you might be a Twitcher yourself. Account created 6th of December. Similar to mine, I think. What do you do, man? What's your jam, Sphinx? Okay, you guys got me all worked up. Now I've got to go for a jog to keep myself from losing half a day laying around. Vostick, are you going to wait for the podcast? I was on the recommended. Yeah, finally, I fucking made it, chat. I'm done. See you later. Fucking recommended. Let's go. Awesome, Sphinx. I love that, man. Yes, I stream. What do you play, man? What's your games? What's your repertoire of entertainment, Sphinx? Are you a Warzone? Are you a Fortnite main? Do you play, I don't know, Rainbow Six? I'm guessing here. I'm not leaving. I just need to change my undies. Nice. All right, pass face. Oh, yeah. Can you feel the... Sphinx, if you want to join an amazing Discord, we've got some amazing people. Even better than me on stream. Exclamation Discord in chat. We'd love to have you. We're doing movie nights at the moment. We're watching a film in the... What chat? Girl, what are we skills. Watching for movie nights? I've got all the games you mentioned. Yes. All the FPS games. So you play a lot of FPS. Joanna wants a trick shot. Let's fucking do it. Let's do it. I run my own Discords. There's so many Discords. I've got like 9 that I'm in at the moment. Sphinx, fucking hell. Don't we know it, man? John Wick. Yes, it's John Wick this Sunday. Movie night in the Discord. John Wick. Let's watch something. We're going to watch John Wick in the Discord. Let me get this trick shot done for Joanna. So for the new people in stream, we have trick shots. And trick shots are me trying to get ping pong balls into the cup on the shelf. So if we get a cup on the shelf, we give away a sticker. We've got 3 stickers, OBG stickers, and we dish them out. So Sphinx and an Ostrich, you're new to the channel. We give these stickers away for free. We've sent them all the way around the world. We've sent them to America. We've sent them to India. Sent them to Canada. Sent them to Europe, Netherlands, Spain, everywhere. So you'll find one of these stickers randomly on someone's PC case, probably on eBay, in the next 5 years, and thinking, who's this old bold G? So yes. He's gorgeous. John Wick. Yeah, he's a good looking lad, isn't he? He's a good looking lad. Come to movie night with us. Go into the Discord, Vostick, and click interested on the event. Come in, join us, man. Come in. You're a sub, so you come and join the movie night. Jump into Discord, and I'll spam you an hour before. Let's do it. Let me get some balls off the shelf, and let's see if we can get Joanna a sticker. Vostick walks into the bar. Let's go. Vostick, I'm not going to teach you how to do the rules. You know your shit, man. You're a vet. You've got this, dude. Okay. So stickers on stream. We've got three balls and they have to go into the cup on the shelf, the one next to the skull. If we get them in, we dish Joanna out a sticker, and Joanna's in the UK, so it'll be really cheap for me to send it to Joanna. So if we get it in, it's not going to break the bank. We're going to do it, Joanna, yeah? Sliding into my DMs, Fostick. Let's go. Oh my Lord, you're going to spam me, Jess. Yeah, we need to remind everyone about the Discord movie night. It's happening. It's happening, chat. Sunday, 7 p.m. UK, 2 p.m. EST. We're going to be there, enjoying ourselves, kicking back, having a drink, loving life. Joanna, let's see if we can get you a sticker. Overhead shot. We can have a go. Do you want to go for overhead? I'll go for two normal ones, Joanna, and then we'll go for an overhead shot. Let's do it. I don't fuck around.
The winner takes it all.
The loser standing small.
Let's fucking go. Let's go. Straight in, Joanna. Straight in, sweetheart. We don't mess around. We don't fuck around. Can I donate my sticker? You can pick it or give it away. Why do you not want the sticker, Joanna? Did my face offend you that much? Wow. Does my face offend you, Joanna? Jesus. I'm sorry. I might sell the stickers and save up for plastic surgery. Enough for the first date. I don't want to come off as a creep. I'm just being funny, not weird. Fostick, don't worry. There's a lot of weird people around. Susan's back in. Welcome back in, Susan. Your face excites me. Ah, yeah. Is it like looking in a mirror, Fostick? Is this like looking in a mirror? No offense, I just don't like the feel of stickers. My bad, no worries. I tell you what, we'll put the sticker on the spin wheel for the end of the month. Is that all right, Joanna? So we've got one sticker. I tell you what, fuck it, we'll put a sticker pack on there if we get to the next one. We'll put a whole sticker pack on. If I ever had your sticker, I'd put it pride of place in my favorite place. Ooh, Gamer Mummy, where's your favorite place? OBG, he's pretty in the face, but he's super thick. I'm just thinking with my... Yep. Thinking with my dick. Yeah, that's fine. It sounds kind of good. Joanna, that's what it's all about. Giving it to the community. Thank you so much. We'll give it out on the end of month giveaway. If you're in stream, remind me, because my memory's like a sieve. Sticker pack. No, no, dickhead. Yes, sir. All three stickers. We can give a sticker pack out if we get to the next goal. We can do it. I'd love more stickers of OBG. Susan... Get yourself into the giveaway. Susan, you're prime as well, aren't you? You are prime gaming. Absolute cut of your prime. The fridge. We've got so many stickers on the fridge at the moment. Like, it's fucking crazy. So many stickers. We are one sub away from the goal. Are we? I think we're more than one sub away from the goal. Unless my giveaway goal is fucked. Oh, the one at the top. Yes. I was like, what? I thought, did I set it at 69? My favorite number. Oh, what a banging tune, chat. We love this song. Dude, I've been talking in Discord now and no one wants to talk to me. It reminds me of high school all over again. It's because everyone's in here, Vostick. Everyone's in here fucking vibing. 69, I know, Joanna. It says 68. We're one away from the goal. 69. I was like, what did I miss? What did I miss, chat? I thought I'd fucked it up, to be honest. I don't think I did. Oh, pleased to meet you. Giggity, giggity, giggity. Magic! Welcome in, dude. One of the podcast hosts is fucking in the house. Magic, how you doing, dude? How you doing? Sphinx, I think we should try over the headshots for that sticker later, you know. Yeah, we've got a podcast going out every Thursday, 4 p.m. EST, 9 UK, which is in 10 minutes. And we're going to be going into the podcast. Do you guys like podcasts? Because if you like the old English / US conversations, it's fucking brilliant. It's brilliant. We all ran to Discord to talk back. Everyone's gone. Everyone's gone. Like, the chat's gone dead. And everyone's gone to Discord to chat to Vostick. Let's fucking go. 9 out of 10, Sarah. Whoop, whoop. That's how we fucking do it. Oh, I haven't caught your podcast properly. I'll have to... You'll have a chance. Joanna, are you around in the next 10 minutes to go into the podcast with us? That'd be wicked. If you can come with us, Joanna, that'd be fucking amazing. We are everywhere. We're in your mind. I'm here, there, and everywhere. I am. I will stay and go with you all. Joanna, yes. Thank you so much. Coming in here, getting the sticker, donating it to the fucking family, and then going in and coming into the podcast as well. Guys in chat as well, I'm also now on Twitter. I think Vostick's followed me on Twitter, haven't you, Vostick? If you haven't already followed me on Twitter, exclamation socials in chat, and you'll be able to find out all of my socials. If you could give me a follow on Twitter, I'd really appreciate it. If you could get me up to 1,000 followers on TikTok, that'd be even better. Because once I get 1,000 followers on TikTok, I can apply for an Epic account, and I can host customs. And at the moment, I can't do that. So, yeah, that's a bit of a challenge. I don't get to catch you much, so I want to make more time to be entertained. Thank you so much. I'm glad that you're coming in here and we're finding the entertainment, Joanna. Because that's what it's all about. Having a good time, enjoying yourself, being part of the family, enjoying the people in chat as well. And just loving life. I think that's a good phrase. I love my DNF family, the DNF Discord, the Dog and Footquit Discord. I followed you on everything. Don't regret it. Oh, shit. OnlyFans? You follow me on Grindr? Did you find me on Grindr? There's two E's at the end of my name on Grindr if you want to go and have a look. Old Bold G Spot. Old Bold G Spot is my name. It's not. I've not got a Grindr account. Just officially, I've not got a Grindr account. Don't go searching for it. Don't make up an account and put my face on it, please. Oh, I'll give you new ideas now. Oh, fuck. Oh, dear. Let's get you rocking on TikTok. We need to, Joanna. My TikTok at the moment, I think I'm on about 860 followers on TikTok, but I've got like 25,000 likes, which is a good ratio. I was checking my hashtag oldboldg, and I'd got like 160,000 views on my fucking my TikTok. I was like, what? What's going on? Lord of the Rims. That's a good name for Grindr, Lord of the Rims. I like that one. Love you all. Rock OBG, best streamer ever. Thank you, Susan. What a fucking legend. Those words make it all worthwhile, Susan. Dude, I created a Grindr account for a fellow streamer for his 24-hour stream and put his stream info on it. I have TikToks on it, but that was interesting. Did it get him some viewers, Vostick? I bet it did, didn't it? I bet his viewers numbers were through the fucking roof. To be fair, this ain't that pretty. I don't think anyone wants this. I'm married. You got to do what you got to do to get peeps in. Is OnlyFans the new gamers too? We can go for that, Jess. I'm going to go for that. Now there's an idea. Oh, God. Wolfman, don't you fucking dare. Don't you do it. Do you know what? If you do it...
I'm going to fucking find you. I'm going to fucking kill you. Mark my words. I will come on surround and I will literally grind you down with my Grindr account.
The thing with TikTok is no one follows, but everyone likes. Yeah, and I get that as well, Joanna. I get a lot of people liking, but not a lot of follows. I'll go on a diet, get a facelift, and we'll be on it. You don't need to do that, Jess. Just put a mask on. I'm joking. Don't put a mask on. He's actually got a few people stopping in and donating. Wow. Well, it worked, Vostick. Well, I'm not married. And if I'm not mistaken, your marriage license is for Britain and not the USA. Mine is global, unfortunately. Mine's global. Like Mr. 305, it's worldwide. Mr. Worldwide. Stop saying do it in chat. Please don't. Need to get the wolf pack together for a meeting so we can work on it. Oh, shit. Put on a mask. I did say that in jest. In jest, Joanna. Sorry. Scary movie style. Yeah, get the scary movie mask out, the one with a big fucking long face. Oh, this is a fucking banger. Unfortunately, yeah. Visualize it. Now I have blue jewels. Okay. Is that a euphemism for testicles? Jest. Yeah. I say it in jest. As in I'm joking. Do you guys use the word jest over in the States? You did not say it in jest. I didn't say it in jest. I said it in jester. With a T, Jess. No, not I'm not in Jess. No. She's got it. She's in a relationship. And so am I. It was in jest. Jest. Fuckers. Jesus Christ. Oh, the wife's home. I know that, to be honest. I can see you being mean. You're all friendly to be... We are too friendly. We're not being mean, are we? We love each other equally. Peanut butter jelly. I'm going to die. Moxie, are you just sitting there giggling now? Is that what it is? I live in my three Fs. It's all bants. What are you three Fs? I thought he was looking around for his missus. I did actually look around for my missus, but I just checked on the camera to see if a car was on the driveway. And her car's on the driveway, so she's home. She's probably text me. I'll see if she's text me, actually. In the shuttle, visualize it. No, she hasn't text me. She hasn't text me. Visualize it. Spying on the driveway. Well, I've got... We just have, like, security cameras on the driveway, so... Four Fs. Find, feel, fuck, forget. Fucking hell. Sphinx, are you single? I hope you're not. I'm going to clip it, post it to TikTok and tag you in it. Fed, fucked and financed. Okay, Jess. Fed, fucked and financed. Fair enough. And it's always them three, yeah? Best way is that blackmail. Nope, my three are loads better. Oh my freaking God. Let me just see. Let me see if the podcast guys are alive. I'm just going to flip over to Twitchy Twitch. And let's see if we can get everyone up to see who's live. Spread it like... They are live! They are ready to go. We're ready for the raid, people. Let's get this fucker popping. Let's get this popping. Everyone who's coming tonight, what an amazing stream. You guys hitting off fucking level 2 hype train. The gifted subs, the bits, just people being here has been fucking phenomenal tonight.
Hello, motherfucker.
Cheers, bits. You've come in just in time for going to the raid. You're going to come in with us, baby. Cheers. Welcome in. Spread it like... Cheers. Welcome in. We're going to have to come in and chat on the fucking... Chat on the raidy raid. Let's get the raid going. Let's start the raid. Work has been so busy. Well, you're going to come and join us on the podcast. You're going to love it. We've got so many things to talk about tonight. It's going to be freaking epic. Let's fucking go. Thank you for coming along. I will see you on the flip side in around about 2 or 3 minutes while the guys get set up. And we'll be chatting about so much stuff. So Vostick, first time viewer coming in. Sphinx as well, join us in the podcast. We're going to be raiding in. Hit that follow button, spam the emotes as you go in, and let's share the love. And I will see you on the flip side. Why can't they have a laugh? Yes! Let's wrap it up.